Hello, Internet. This is The Witcher, which I'm doing for Season 3 of Play the Character. And, last episode we started talking to this guy, and apparently he's quest-related, so we need to talk to him. Although, I'm curious to see who else he's rude to. Because he...
Damn. Shit.
See, he's just rude. And in front of priests, too. Oh, don't lose sight of him. Okay, let's just talk to him.
So what'll it be? We doing some plowing business?
I have no idea what that means. City guards found a thingy at the thing.
The city guards found a witcher's sword at your place.
Yeah, that thing.
First of all, it's the cocksucking guards. Second, why do you care?
Another witcher, Berengar, came to see you.
Yeah.
Well, it wasn't his fucking razor.
How do you know that?
I have your boyfriend's other property. The sword I got elsewhere.
Other property?
Right. Meaning not his sword, got it? Like his undershorts that he pissed all over or something.
So where'd you get the sword?
So where did you get the sword?
What'll you give me if I tell you?
I'll stop short of gutting you.
Fair offer. I bought it from a man at the Hairy Bear Tavern.
Hairy Bear.
Care to describe him?
No need. He's the most famous dice player around. Out fucking standing. A real goddamn magician.
Underpants.
How did you get Berengar's property?
Stubborn ass fellow, aren't you? From a middleman. Uh-huh.
Where do I find him?
Where do I find him?
At the Hairy Bear Tavern. Doubt he'd want to talk to you. Man named Coleman.
Salamander.
Have you heard of Salamandra?
Piss-swilling reptiles. I've heard of them, but I've no fucking idea what they want.
Amphibians.
What?
Salamanders are amphibians. Now tell me your connection to them.
I'll be proud of now.
You do business with them?
You do business with Salamandra?
Did you fucking fall off your horse?
How did you get Berengar's effects?
Dog's balls, I'm a fence. Want me to draw you a picture?
Uh-huh.
You think I ask every thief who he plowed for his goods?
Let me draw you a picture. A certain organization, Salamandra, has it in for witchers. A witcher, Berengar, disappears, and all he had lands in the hands of a fence. You. Getting this?
A pox on pictures. Berengar's nothing to me. My suppliers might know more. Besides, I'd never survive in this business if I sold hot goods I actually had a hand in getting.
It's kind of believable. I'm curious as where this goes. Oh, choices. But really, I mean, he doesn't seem like the type who would be able to take a sword off a living witcher. So he seems the type to buy something from someone else and then just not ask questions and try to sell it. So yeah, I guess I believe him.
That's believable. Innocent until proven guilty, I guess. So let's assume it's not you for now.
For now.
I say so. Goddamn Dijkstra, ace spy. Dog's balls, what a clever analysis. If you figure anything out and need more information, creep on over and we'll talk.
Can I ask you more questions? Gonna hear a bear. Oh, quest!
Damn! Shit!
So much to do, hi kid. If I find new evidence, okay, Jay. Oh, so much to do. So much to do, and I. I'm still kind of having inventory issues. And oh yeah, there were some books back at Cockstein's place that I want to buy. Hi, lady. Is it the one with the green glowy thingy? Yes. He had books. I have space now. Maybe I have money. Maybe I'll buy some of the things that I bought. Hi, dude.
Sorry, I got lost in thought.
Let's do this first. Okay, so he won't buy these things. That's 400. That's 400. That's 400. That's 500. Necrophator, rise information about all ghouls, scimitars, and devourers. Noon wraiths and night wraiths. Ooh, that's more herbal information, so that might be useful. All those little devourers. This was some cockatrice in the wyvern. Which do I need more now? Is the question. Okay, let's just buy the expensive one. And I mean, technically I have enough to buy the other two, but then that leaves me with very little money. I might need money later. So that. And then, right, to read. Ingredients, sulfur. Wine stone. Niacin salts. Phosphorus. Okay, right, read them. Algal marrow, scimitar jaw, devourer teeth. What do these things look like? Ugly, creepy, and a thing I've fought before once. I did that off camera. Okay. And now, oh yeah, the antiquarian. That's where I was going when I came across the Thaler. The antiquarian will buy these books and get me some of my money back. Some, not a lot. Hi, dwarf. Hi, herbalist lady. Hi, peddler. Door. Oh, just townswoman. Townswoman. Antiquary.
What do you want?
I want to sell you stuff. Oh, so many books! Oh, I read that one. 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 Ooh. Only 60? Sure. Read that one. Read that one. 70? Sure. Read that one. Read that one. Metamorphosis. Only 80? Sure. I'm a lore master, okay? Only 90? Sure. Read that one. 110? Sure, why not? Okay, some of these I'm gonna have to wait for later. Okay. Hold on. I have to worry about my inventory as well. To read. Sorry, I'll read these off camera. Read that one. Geralt is a master of speed reading. Okay, so. Read that one. Okay, now.
What terrible times.
Yeah.
What do you want?
Now I want to sell you some stuff. I'll sell you that. Yes. 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 Sell you that. Yeah. Oh, I am so low on money now. Okay, resist the urge to buy more. I need to find a way to farm money. first of all. But let's F5, the getting the new lore. So I need to find a way to farm money so I can come back to this guy and get all the lore. Where does this go? That goes nowhere. Map. Okay, so I have quests. Player. Oh, probably dice player. Merchant, herbalist. Armor of the Order. You know what? Let's check that out. How do I get there? This is not the right way.
What a day.
Okay, I guess cut across the... What is that? Oh, that's the hospital. Just cut across through here and then avoid the grave.
Plant lice.
Ooh, barbecue fruit. There we go. Unknown herb. Yeah, can't gather it because I don't know what it is.
Not enough pay for this.
What?
St. Lebiota's Hospital, for victims of the Catriona Plague. Only two stages after this. Old Vizima and Hell. Damn, I'm gloomy.
Okay. And I'm locked in another cutscene.
No passage.
I'm going inside.
I don't want to...
Inside. I'll not have you spreading the pestilence.
I just wanted to cut through to get to the other side, but let's take a look at this.
Wasting my time.
So I can go in if I feel like it. I cannot read those words. Oh yes, I can. See, this is what I wanted to do. Over here. Any more? Barrels? Barrels have stuff.
Oh, my lovelies.
Okay, we have what is that called when the trumpets blow and
time to pray.
No, not that. Oh, there's a word for it. Fanfare.
Loot that.
There we go. Geralt, sometimes you make me wonder. Where am I going again? I forgot. Warehouse is where the quest is. Armor of the Order. That's not here. Is it over here? What's down this way? That looks interesting down there. That looks really interesting down there. Focus! Focus! Focus!
Curses.
Got a door that goes nowhere. We got a fake door, actually. Order Armorer.
I should give him an IOU.
Order Merchant.
Greetings, sir. Can I help?
Maybe.
The Smith's apprentice?
Sir, I sweep up, fire the furnaces, run the shop.
Can I have a look?
As you wish.
Excellent leather jacket. 5,000? Why do I feel like I'm going to need all of these resistance thingies? 5,000. I'm gonna have to do a lot of Witcher's work, apparently. Okay, let's not buy stuff. What about you?
Are you the one Siegfried spoke of?
Maybe.
Siegfried, the knight from the sewers?
Oh, yeah,
it
yeah, yeah,
is
yeah, yeah,
you.
Yeah, yeah.
That cockatrice troubled us for ages. I heard it was a hard fight.
She was young and fell quickly.
What's your business?
Your voice doesn't match your face.
Will you sell me your wares?
Siegfried's friends are always welcome. If you want to buy something, speak to my apprentice. I handle forging and special orders.
I don't have the stuff for forging.
Bye.
Ah! So we got... What do we have down here? Oh, we have the warehouse down there. We have a wolf howling in the background. What's down this way? Guard post door. Poster. Order of the Flaming Rose, eternal fire is our only hope. Wear the silvery armor and fight for humanity is good and salvation. We offer many privileges of healing attacks, acceptable. Try to share our goods, take from terrorists and enemies of humanity. Free absolutions performed by high-ranking priests. Training courses. Propaganda. It's everywhere.
Eternal fire, fill my heart.
Locate something.
The strength within us will heal the world.
Sure, why not?
Eternal fire, fill my heart.
And over here, I'm assuming this is a dead end because I'm not allowed to, What?
The town cemetery. The dead and undead await behind that gate. Plenty of work for a witcher.
Ooh. Let's remember that for later. Because right now I'm exploring. I don't know why I'm exploring. I'm just doing it because I can. Also, map. Yeah, that's why I'm exploring. I'm filling out the map. And I can't. Yep, okay. I guess there's nothing up here, I guess, even though it looks like there's something up there. Oh.
Oh, a little shallow, darling.
The map is the map. Can I just jump down? No, that's crazy talk. But I could go down here.
Incredible. Lazima boasts a bad neighborhood.
Bad neighborhood? So this is the bad neighborhood? What's gonna happen down here?
I could use an escort some of the places hurts. I go.
Finally, a solid meal.
Bouncer. Rams meat house. Door that goes nowhere.
Bones.
Woman. Door. Prison. Okay. Uh-huh. Okay, this is the warehouse. Thug.
Tom Mooney.
Thank you for sharing. Notice board. It has nothing on it. Maybe I've been here before.
I'm dying. I know it.
Okay, we got a fireplace, so I can just like wait here until midnight. And there's flint.
I'm dying. I know it.
Thug and other thug. Okay, so now I know where the warehouse is. Somebody's in a little house. And then... Someplace.
Fuck.
Huh? What am I stuck on? That was interesting. And awkward. Woman.
I'm dying.
Okay, so down here is poor man. Oh yes, and the sewer entrance. Still curious about that. Okay, so let's J to find out stuff. Yeah, there's the dice quest. I've heard about a few of them. There's the mysterious tower. I need to get to the swamp to go there. Information about barrier from any Coleman. Enter the Harry Bear Inn, wherever that is. Oh, track quest. It's there, where I just want... You know what? Let's go there. Let's go there. How to... Oh, here. Down here. Yes. There we go. Danger time.
Finally, a solid meal.
Danger time? There's danger now? Where's the danger?
Where will they
be? So I need to go this way, is it? No, it's down here. Where's it down here? Nope, not that one. Nope, it's... It's over here? Oh, it's here, okay. F5 before we go in. And like a typical inn, we have people punching each other. We got stuff over there, we got stuff over here. Hi, doggy! We got thugs and thugs and thugs and Conrad and Traveler. And fist fighters. Waitress, will you take my weak booze?
Hello? Fancy a meal? Or have you another reason for coming?
What other reason?
There's a comfortable bed out back. What'll it be?
Just buy stuff from me. Medium? Sure, sell it. Medium? Yes, sell all of it. Weak? Sell it. All of it. All of it? All of it. There we go. And this is also weak. So sell all of it. I need to stop picking it up because it's not very viable. Okay, my inventory is a lot lighter now. Okay, there we go.
Made up your mind?
Information. Anything interesting happening?
Anything interesting happening here?
Boys fight each other. Some wager on the outcome. Sometimes they beat up visitors. Altogether boring.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Ma?
I'm betting on the boxer. He's a strong bastard.
Hey, traveler. Who's this? Thug. Violinist and drummer and people and thugs and innkeeper.
Well, well. Swords on your back. White hair. You run away from a circus?
Mm-hmm.
No. Still a member. But I hear they're looking for you.
Sharp tongue. Good fella. What can I get you?
What's with all the betting?
What's with all this betting?
Common folks' entertainment. Two toughs fight. We wager on who wins.
What do those nuts get out of it?
Gold. Spectators have a laugh while the boys let off steam. If something goes awry, the dogs get some supper.
Okay. I can store stuff if I felt like it, but I feel like I need the stuff that I have on me, so... Bye!
So long.
Okay, so I'm... Who am I supposed to talk to? Coleman, a regular at the Harry Inn. Coleman. Well, the old is your Mundro Bruis.
Fighting or watching?
I'm watching. Who's this guy?
Let me sleep.
Okay, he's tired. Okay, who's this guy?
Ugh, how can they drink this? What is it anyway?
I suppose it's wine.
Or water.
Wine? Couldn't pass for wine stepbrother.
So what is it?
Ugh, diluted dog's piss.
Ew.
Thus, I come here rarely.
I thought this was the only tavern around.
I live in the trade quarter, but the inns there are closed. Want to earn some coin?
Coin?
You mentioned you might have a job for me. Care to elaborate?
I know where to find fine spirit, but it requires a sword to get it.
You need a warrior to have a drink?
I know a place with 100-year-old wine from Toussaint.
What's the catch?
The wine cellar is in a house where monsters now haunt.
It's gonna cost ya.
It'll cost 200 orins.
Deal. I'll return here at midnight.
So where's the house?
Where's the house?
Take the gate leading to the dike. On the right, it leads to the canal. The house is on the left.
But where's this, Okay, yeah, where's the... No. Which one was it? Coleman. Okay, I guess he's not here now? Okay, let's do this one then. It's up in there. Okay.
My balls itch.
I didn't need to know that. All because I stopped to look at trash on the floor. Don't look at trash, kids! Okay, and apparently there's danger out here now? Where? I don't see it. Okay, we're gonna do some monster slaying. Maybe. Is it up here? This house here? Up. How do I... Let's play this one then. Well, let's F5 before we go in. Kind of monsters we got. Cannot use this while fighting. First of all, graviers. Monsters. Graviers. Immune to common poison, resistance to dark down attempts. Tough skin and thick muscle protect them from blows. Necrophage oil. Strong style is most effective against graviers. Okay, so necrophage oil. Where's that? Oil here. I definitely need some swallow. My swallow is not working. Okay, now it's working. Forgot to switch to strong. Is that it? Where's it? And of course they're all in a pile that... I wanted to loot all of them, but... apparently the game won't let me. Great. Very old wine. Okay, that's the quest. What is that? No. Level gained. Wait, did I not drink my swallow? I did not, apparently. Did I apply the necrophage oil? Yes, I did. Okay. What? Well, that explains why I almost died. Okay, so I'm supposed to go back to Conrad. Okay, now maybe I can loot these guys. There were three there, but no. Okay, I guess that's everything to do in this place. Anything else? Can I loot that? Nope. Well, let's F5. And we exit. And we go back to Conrad. Is there a place that I can meditate around here? Go down the thing. Okay, he's down this way. Here. And Conrad.
You fight like a lass.
Zoltan.
Yes?
Yeah, I managed.
It wasn't easy, but I managed.
Splendid. I have no coin, though.
What?
Drank it all away. I'll keep one bottle. You take the rest for your toil.
That wasn't the deal. Fine.
Fine.
I knew you to be a decent man.
F5 completing the quest. Zoltan, what are you doing here?
Witcher!
Zoltan Chive, good to see you.
You got inside the town okay? Plenty of work for a Witcher in Vizima.
It seems so. How did you manage to get in?
Nasty non-humans will always find a way to sneak into human homes.
True enough. Listen, Zoltan, I wanted to talk to you.
Yes?
I've won a few poker rounds already.
Congratulations! You're a virgin no more. Now you'll play for real.
Where do I find these famed Viziman poker players?
Where you find all other things illegal. Near the Hairy Bear.
This might get interesting.
Don't be surprised if someone doesn't want to play with you. Real bigwigs will only deal with professionals.
And a professional is...
one who wins at least 4 professional games. Do that, and you'll be welcome at every table.
I need to beat 4 professionals. Breeze.
Yeah, easier said than done. I'm not done talking to you yet.
Yes?
Yes. So, look, how you doing?
How are you doing?
Ever considered marriage, Geralt?
My profession's not exactly conducive to marriage. Infertility, incessant risk, travel. Not many women would agree to that.
You see, I'm having doubts.
Go on.
I haven't seen her for some time, and I'm getting jealous. She dwarves are so desirable.
I suggest we drink heavily, if that doesn't help.
You mocking me?
I wouldn't dare.
Hardly something to laugh about.
You know, I feel like this opens up a quest, so got a minute?
Got a minute?
What's eating you?
There's some philosophies involved. It might get heavy.
I warn you, some philosophies involved.
The meaning of life, eh?
The evil that witchers fight stems from chaos. from actions aimed at disturbing order. For where evil spreads, order cannot be established. Instead of the light of wisdom, the glimmer of hope, and the glow of warmth, darkness ensues. And in darkness you find nothing but blood, fangs, and claws. Like in the outskirts.
Nicely put, but as young Sero said to King Verdank on their first date, does it have any practical uses?
The right of witchers to live and function in this world has fallen out of balance, because the struggle between good and evil now plays out on a different battlefield with different rules. Evil has ceased being chaotic. No longer a blind, elemental power, evil follows rules according to the rights it's been granted. It functions in line with treaties.
That's progress. With more of us living longer, we can slaughter one another in the thousands. Progress is like a herd of pigs. The herd brings many benefits, but no one should wonder at all the shit.
Shit or no shit, witchers exist to slay monsters. How can I when the real monsters hide behind ideals, faith, or the law?
The biggest evil is moral relativity, which kills more than the Catriona plague and dragons combined. Witchers will always be needed, no matter where that pigherd leads us.
Honestly, I'm not so sure. I mean, when you have people like the Order of the Holy Rose or whatever it's called doing stuff for free, yeah, that's... I mean, witchers can't exactly compete with that. You know, it's... In a sense, it's like an economic issue rather than a philosophical issue. You know, if you can't fund your efforts because your competition is doing the exact same thing for free and they're getting their funding elsewhere. I mean, where are they getting their funding anyway? How do they fund all that shiny armor? I think this goes a little bit deeper than just philosophy, so I'm not so sure.
I'm not so sure.
Let me tell you something, Witcher. Once we led a group of women and children through a war-torn land. They slowed us down. We had to feed them, protect them. And we had to hide in the woods to pee instead of passing by the road. In short, they were a burden, and ungrateful at that. Know why we helped them? It was the right thing to do.
I mean, I understand that, but I mean, that's a little beside the point, but okay.
I understand. Thanks.
Yes?
You know what? We'll do this in the next episode. Bye for now.
Farewell.
You know, one of the things I love about these open world RPGs, you know, aside from the philosophical discussions, it is very loud in here. I don't like that. But you know what I do love about open world RPGs? The freedom. Freedom to go and do and see all the things I want to see, explore all the things I want to explore. Is there a downstairs? Oh, wait, no, that's over there. Focus. What?
Should I mug someone?
What was that green there? Oh, that's the necrophage. Well, never mind. Anyway, the freedom to just, you know, forge my own path and be the master of my own destiny. You know what? I believe we deserve more than that in our real lives, and we don't get it because we're not taught how to get it. You agree, and you want to learn how? Keep watching. We'll be right back.